Now, I just have to find out where each stone belongs at the base of the columns. The spell yet. I can't cast this spell yet.
Shigar, you have no idea. You see, this shield is much more than just a magical artifact. It is the shield of my grandfather, King Poxelus.
Grandfather? So you are...
Alia, daughter of King Loonshire and Queen Florence, Princess of Arx, at your service.
Why do you stay in hiding? How can you stay with these people who kidnapped you and killed your mother?
These people are my protectors and bodyguard. The secret order of the Sacred Dagger, founded by King Poxelus himself. Their only mission is to protect the royal bloodline. They did not kill my mother. They found me near her body shortly after my birth. To this day, no one knows who killed her.
Why are you still in hiding?
Before my birth, the Sacred Dagger discovered that the Snake Women of the Order of Edurnium wanted me dead. Though they could not determine why. They orchestrated my kidnapping in order to preserve the kingdom's legacy. They considered using the Traveler's Guild to take me away from Arx, but the Order has agents everywhere, it seems.
Does your father know any of this?
No. He's not even aware that I'm still alive. As far as he knows, the Sacred Dagger is nothing more than a band of dissidents and malcontents. And frankly, I would be happier if it stayed that way, for his own safety. Promise me you will not breathe a word of this to him. I will honor my word, of course, and instruct the guards to let you into the dungeon where we keep Krahos. Use it well, stranger.
Thank you.
There you go. There you go. Locked. Not really a very successful attempt. I think I've damaged my tools. There you go. There you go. You let me pass.
There is the path. Traveler of the Noden, walk between the two serpents, and you will find our Mother Superior. She and only she can help you find Zoark. Zalnash awaits you. Akash, Yesor,
Omega.
Thank you.
this library.
I need the object they call Zohark.
Interesting. And what made you think the Order would want to allow such an object out of our possession for your sake?
It's quite simple. Akba is preparing to complete his reincarnation in Arx and wreak systematic destruction on every living being in this dimension. I am the only one capable of stopping this process, but I need the legendary Zohark to help me.
Very good. But the core of the problem does not lie there, Guardian. Zohark is nothing without its brother, Kraus. It is the union of these two objects that can protect your magical energy. And Kraus was stolen by a group of rebels. Loonshire has consistently failed in all his attempts.
I will find Krahaus.
You will find it, unless perhaps you already have it. But that's not the problem. For now, destroying Akba has to be the priority. You must emerge victorious from the discernment challenge. It is an ordeal which must be attempted by each new recruit to our order. You have to succeed in passing the Temple of Illusion. If you do, you may take Zohark, and you will also be protected against all the illusions Akba will try to use on you. Here is the key to our temple. Make good use of it.